shoulder workout. Got my boy Lays right here. This is a non-traditional workout. So try it at your own risk. Let me know what we're doing, ladies.
So what we're going to do is we're going to do a hold for 30 seconds. Originally, I used to do that a minute, but I'm having some back issues and I don't want to injure myself. So always know your injury, know your body. Don't try to get too cocky. Say, you know what, I'm going to do 95 pounds like I did last week. I had a bulge in this, so we're going to do 30 seconds. It's not that heavy. We're at 45, 10, 10. That's 65 pounds. Then we got the echo bike here. This is more for condition. Get the heart rate going. This bike is no fucking joke. I hate it. I bought it. I don't know why I bought it. I hate it.
Great.
We're going to do 30 seconds on this and 30 seconds on that. I have my iPad over there. So I put 30 seconds on and 40 seconds for the next. The 10 seconds. Transition. Pretty simple, not a whole lot of space to do. That being said, get it. 10 seconds, we're about to start.
Yeah.
So let's go.
3, 2.
Two, one.
5 seconds to get out. Come on. 10 seconds.
Up. In 3.
2. 1. Woo.
We on?
Yep.
Up. Up.
Three, 2, 1.
5 seconds. We on.
Go.
Two.
Woo.
Wow. So, wasn't too bad. We went light just to get ourselves
get it, y'all.